evening, folks. It's Cobra. Cobra Core. Just another edition. Just on my bike, on my way home from work. And I thought I'd take a pause and reflect. Cycling home from work. That's what I'm doing right now. And I thought, you know what? Let me give the people a bit of fitness advice or a little quick tip. A lot of people think that they're doing themselves a great favor by going to the gym twice, maybe three times a week, jumping on the bench press and doing a bit of squats. And if they're going to get really toned up for summer next year. One of the quickest ways to get toned up is to jump on your bike. Why do you think Boris brought in the bike thing? Because he knows that fitness, bikes keep people fit, and it's a great way to commute. You know what I'm saying? If you want to get fit for next year or whatever your goal may be, incorporate fitness into your daily lifestyle. Try and cycle to work instead of taking the bus or train. Make it a part of your daily lifestyle and see how quickly you reach your results. See how quickly you get your goals. So that's the advice for today. Cobra Core signing out. Cobra Capable. Follow me on Twitter. Cycle to work. Do it. Cycle to work. Get on people's nerves. Be a nuisance. Be a nuisance. Cycle. Cycle, man. It's very good for you. We're cycling to work. We're cycling to work. This is how you cycle to work. This is how you cycle. What?